So, Dave, I have to ask, why have you been brought down here? Mid the Dark said something about some special event or some bollocks. But there isn't anything special going on today, is there? Dunno. What do you think, Raymond? I don't really care. Why? Because we look rubbish. Now, come on, mate. I don't look that bad. We've looked bad since day one. You know what? Raymond has a point. Does he? Yeah. Since we first appeared on YouTube, we've looked like garbage compared to other people's work. What's a YouTube? Our graphic settings have been absolute pants. It's about time we had a proper upgrade. I wonder if Dark can do anything about it. Hey, Dark, there's something you can do about how we look? Sure. Ah, that's better. I'm quite impressed. Wow, don't I look fantastic? You still look a bit overweight to me, though. And look, the lighting is better. There's actual proper shadows, and I can literally feel the pixels. All right, I'll admit, we do suddenly look a lot better. And I've noticed my crap block shadows have disappeared too. Well then, stop complaining. I suppose I'm going to have to go back to the museum now then. Probably. Don't know what the rest of us are going to do now though. Season 8, I suppose. I wonder what's in store for us this time. Oh God. What? What are Ed and Sid going to do when they find out about the new graphics? I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Won't we, viewers? I thought you didn't know how to break the fourth wall. Oh yeah. Sorry.